Good morning to all you aesthetic athletes. Today is June 23rd, 2017, and it's time to get aesthetic. I know my eyes look super puffy. Just woke up. It's about 6 a.m. Gotta go make some breakfast. Gonna have some oats, gonna have some eggs, egg whites, with some sodium, some salt in it. Not gonna have coffee right now because if we're going to drive for a good 3 hours, I don't have to be stopping to go to the washroom. So, with that said, I'm like really tired. I'm probably gonna take a nap at the hotel too today. We're gonna be going straight to the hotel. I gotta pack up a little bit more. But other than that, guys, today we are one day out, and I know this is a little bit of a surprise for y'all. I haven't been vlogging or any of that, and I will explain why very soon, probably in today's vlog, so stay tuned for that. But for now, I'm gonna go make some breakfast and show you guys what I'm making. So we got my mom here making some food. That's how we make food here.
Hey, what's
your food? My food. That's your food. And then we got some sweet potato fries. I'm just munching a little bit. It's just fried, so it's not that bad. One day up. You guys are probably wondering why I'm eating this, but it's okay. I got a carb up. I haven't even carved up yet at all. So I'm just munching a little bit. I'm gonna have some egg whites. With egg whites, I'm gonna be having some oats. Regular amount of oats. With no chocolate chips this time. Yesterday I had oats with some chocolate chips, like I did every single morning, and I have been every single morning. But I'm going to be taking out the chocolate chips for today. Tomorrow I'm going to be including chocolate chips just before stage day, because I noticed the dark chocolate chips definitely helped. For me, everyone else has a little different. Like, some people like having some candy before, or like some really sugary thing. For me, it's just a little different. I like the chocolate chips, I guess. With that said, I'm going to make my egg whites, and then I got to warm up my oats. It's going to be these oats up here. Quick oats, just something simple, some water. It's going to be some cinnamon, so it has a little bit of flavor, no sweetener, nothing else. And that will be it for breakfast. All right, so we got ourselves here our breakfast, oats, egg whites. I still actually have to make the other batch. I forgot to do that. But that's going to be breakfast for right now. Then we got to pack. Got to head. I look a little bit better now. I know I'm not as congested, or I don't know how to explain it. But my eyes aren't as puffy. Gonna eat this. Gonna go shower. Pack. And we're time. I'm so low carbed right now, guys. I still haven't even carbed up. I don't know what I'm saying. Anyways. I gotta do this. Then we're gonna be heading down. Here, watching some Ryan Terry. Got everything packed. Got my laptop bag. Got my suitcase. Got the directions. Got some stuff in the paper bag. Other than that, we are good to go. Let's go head on to the car. I gotta drink some water. Just eat my food. And gotta pack everything, really. Just gotta pack everything into the car and get on the road. All right, so we are finally in the car. We got all our stuff packed in the back here. Mom's ready to go, ready to do some battle.
Yeah, we're gonna win.
We're gonna win this time. It's gonna be tough, honestly. It's gonna be a tougher competition to win, but we're not going there to get second, third, fourth, or fifth. We're going there to get first. And I know I say that every time, but no matter what, you gotta go in there. Why don't you get first? No one. Well, what's the point of going if you're not trying to get first, right? So with that said, we're gonna go ahead. We're gonna go ahead on to start driving soon. It's gonna be about a 3-hour drive. Got everything packed. Other than that, little Dragon Ball Z keychain. You guys can see that. Anyways, we're gonna start driving now. See you guys in a bit.
You have to talk louder than that.
Huh?
You have to talk louder. Okay.
You talk louder, this is you, not about me, okay.
Okay, talk, talk.
Okay, there's some nice building right there. We're just driving, going towards the main downtown. just a glimpse of the Calgary view, so I just have to keep going. Alright, that's it for now. Where we're staying is in this, what's the name of the hotel?
Grey Eagle.
Grey Eagle?
say it again, Grey Eagle.
Grey Eagle.
There you go.
Oh, there's the name on it. That's the front. Okay, got it.
Turn right at McDonald Avenue Southwest.
Calgary. Right.
This hotel?
Yes, this is the hotel we're staying. It's pretty big. Room number.
Did you impress him?
What? Yes, it's on. Here's the room number, 323. We're staying at Grey Eagle.
Okay. Alright, so we're here at the hotel. It's looking nice, really nice. At the end of the day, you know, this is just the hotel. We're here for one reason. Oh, whoa, what do they have here? They got chocolate? They got chocolate for
us.
No, they
yes,
don't.
Yes.
Oh, price list.
Yeah.
Oh, well, I don't think you have to pay for the chocolate.
Yes, you do.
Okay, let's hide it before I eat it all.
It's
nice though. You got the mirror? Check the physique a little bit here. It's bad lighting, but. Anyways, I'll show you guys a little bit more once we get everything unpacked. Okay guys, so you just saw the hotel. Now, the hotel does not have a microwave in the room. It does not have a fridge in the room, so that's why I got these guys here. I'm shocked. I mean, this is a nice hotel, but their microwave is downstairs. We're three levels up, so it's kind of annoying to have to go down there just to warm up my food every time. So there's gonna be times where I'm probably just gonna eat it cold or just how it is. With that said, you know, it's a nice hotel. I don't deny that, but for what I'm paying, I would expect at least a microwave and a fridge. So with that said, I'll show you a little bit of my physique, a little physique update. I'm feeling flat right now because I still haven't really carb loaded too much. Had some chicken, had some vegetables, gonna be having some water. And other than that, I'm gonna have some almond milk and then, I don't know what else. I'm gonna go do the tan. Have another meal. Sorry if I sound down, but like I'm just really like exhausted. So 3-hour drive, gonna rest up a little bit, get all that done, show you guys what we're doing. See you guys in a sec. So we made it here to the Delta Hotel. We just came back from our hotel, had a meal, did a little bit of posing practice. Now we're at this hotel because the tanning is here. With that said, normally the tanning is at the host hotel, so I was a little surprised. With that said, you know, we gotta get the tan done. It's gonna be one big coat, then they're gonna do a light coat just before going on stage. And so I'm gonna go get that done. Then after, get another meal in. I'm pretty hungry. I'm still drinking water regularly. And
start covering up soon. We got the meeting, I believe, at 7 o'clock. I would have to check, but the meeting is at the host hotel, so it would be fine. We don't have to drive anywhere. So this should be the last place we really need to drive to. We went to Walmart earlier, which I didn't record, but we did go to Walmart, got a couple treats, got a couple things for peak day, show day. So that said, catch you guys in a bit.
The sky is looking really nice, but this is the hotel. Just got the second, no, I got my first coat for the tan. We're gonna be going in, taking a little nap, rest up. You guys can see my face is not tan, but my chest definitely is. I don't know if the lighting's the best. There you go, you can kind of see. But my face is not tan. So I'm feeling so tired right now, but how are you feeling?
Good.
Sleepy?
Yeah, sleepy. Ready to sleep.
You got the red carpet ready for us. The red carpet out for the hotel. Yet they can't even give us a freaking microwave or a fridge. Are you kidding me? Okay guys, so now that we got the first coats, the second coat is gonna be on show day. The first coat is pretty much everything that they did, so they really put a thick layer. You can kinda already see, I'm gonna show you guys a little physique update. With that said, I can't really say nervous. I'm more so like determined. I feel like I'm in an elite level, and I feel like I can really show myself here. So I'm gonna show you guys a little physique update. Now, I did not carb up yet, really, to be honest. I maybe had a couple carbs, nothing crazy, but I've been eating the same thing over and over throughout every day. I don't want to change things up too much, and I did a couple tweaks for this competition in particular. So with that said, I'm going to show you guys a little physique update as to how I'm currently looking like and how it'll change. Like, it will change over time. Not drastically, but it will change. So let's get that started. Oh, my face looks... Oh yeah, I didn't explain that. So my face is not tanned. I believe they said they were going to do that tomorrow. My body is tan, as you could tell, and they tan my entire body. So keep that in mind, that if you ever do stuff like this, like spray tans, you know, you gotta shave your entire body. I'm Asian, so I don't really have much hair, to be honest, so I don't have to worry about that. But with that said, tanning's fun. This is my sixth time doing it, and it's definitely a lot of fun. So I'll show you guys a little bit of a physique update here. That is the physique update. You guys can definitely tell that I'm looking a lot fuller, a lot better. I feel a lot healthier. Probably gonna take a little nap. But with that said, so we got to Calgary. It was a good trip. Nothing too bad with the roads, but got a little sore from sitting all day. After that, got to the hotel. I was a little disappointed about the microwave and fridge situation. Now, I got food that does somewhat need to be refrigerated. Now, it won't go bad, but it would be nice if I had a fridge. We're paying quite a bit for this hotel, and I would expect it to at least have a fridge. Now, we don't have a fridge. I asked if I could get a microwave for my room. a long time ago, they said it's $25. We said, okay, yeah, sure, we'll do that. And then I got here today and they said, okay, so we have a microwave for everybody in the lobby, provided by Alberta Bodybuilding Association. So that was nice, but it's also like, it sucks that like I wasn't able to get my own microwave or my own fridge. I know it's not too much to ask, but it's a pretty expensive hotel and a nice hotel. That said, you know, gotta work with what you got, and I'm definitely super excited. I'll probably check in with you guys during my next meal. With that said, I'm gonna take a nap, then I got a couple things to do for clients or homework. I'm gonna try to keep that to a minimal because I just want this weekend to be for myself, right? And with that said, let's get it. Let's get it, guys.
All right, guys, so we are now gonna be heading to the meeting. I'm feeling pretty bad. I had stomach issues. I was about to throw up. I don't know what it was. I didn't have much sleep. I don't think it was that, but you know, I wasn't feeling my best, and that's why there's not too much footage for today. My main focus is gonna be the competition itself, so I apologize if there's some missing footage. With that said, I did get progress video, like what I'm currently looking like. I'm feeling better now, so it's not too bad. I have a slight headache, so it's not as bad right now, but I had a headache, I was about to throw up, couldn't eat. Ugh, it's terrible, I couldn't sleep. So now I'm feeling a little bit better. Gonna head to the meeting, gonna get my number. Next thing we're gonna have to do after we get the number is they're gonna be checking my shorts, which I'm already wearing. You can see my tan's a little messed, well, it's pretty messed up, but they fixed it all up. You ready?
Yeah.
You ready for the show? You at the meeting? Let's see. Okay, guys, so let me zoom that in a bit. Okay, guys, so we got back from the meeting now. Muscle Insider got a little goodie bag with some rice cakes. No, they don't give you rice cakes. So we got here a form. Things, what's gonna happen, Supplement King is the sponsorship for today. I believe they're kind of the regular sponsor. Got a little goodie bag, so, oh, got some weight. Actually, got a couple of these bags. They are just laying
there.
Yeah,
they're just giving me.
Because then they have supplements in them.
You go and get one, Mom.
When you go down, Mom, go get more.
I'm not a
No, it doesn't matter when you go warm up. Anyways, we got here some whey protein. What else? We got the t-shirts. It's kind of like a MLG style t-shirt. As you guys can see, Supplement King, ABA Provincials. We also got here some more supplements. Let's see. Got my number. 110. I don't know if you guys can see that. Number 110. Got here a little magazine with Arnie on it. Arnold. Next one. Yeah. And it's a little, I don't know what this is, something little brochure. That said, that's about everything. Anyways, I'm gonna show a little bit of my physique. I'm feeling a lot better after that meeting. I still have a slight headache. I think having some carbs was a good thing, because now, technically speaking, I am 24 hours out of the competition. Started at 4 p.m. Because I'm gonna be on stage at 4 p.m. tomorrow. So start carving up slowly. So I think a 24-hour carb up would probably be the best bet for me right now. So I'm gonna start carving up slowly, nothing too crazy. More towards the morning, I'll start incorporating some oats and some other extra things. With that said, I'm gonna show you guys a little bit more for today, and then I gotta get prepared for tomorrow. Hey guys, so I am rocking the Provincials 2017 shirt. Boom! With that said, I'm feeling a whole lot better. I know I felt like crap earlier, and I explained that I felt like crap earlier. But with that said, you know, my actual opinion, like, I want to tell you guys my opinion on this show. Now, realistically, I want to get top five. But with that said, I'm going there to get first. Kind of get the drill? What I'm trying to say is, it's not going to be an easy competition. This competition, people are allowed to take performance enhancers. Now, I don't want to go in depth into who's taking it and who's not.
I'm obviously not taking it because I do natural competitions outside of this competition. The reason why I do these type of competitions, people ask me all the time, why do you do these competitions if people are allowed to take, you know, performance enhancers? Well, I like to challenge myself, and I feel that if I'm able to beat people that are taking performance enhancers, you know, all due respect, they still have to work just as hard, if not harder, because they get faster recovery and some other aspects to that. But if I'm able to do that, it's almost like, for me, it's a big accomplishment. Now, I think everybody should have their, like, goal in mind or what they believe is their end goal. Now, I will be 100% satisfied if I get top 5. 100%. If I get anything below that, I have to put it on myself and come back better and stronger. But with that said, I want to come out there, give it my all. Know that I give it my all. Right now, I know I give it my all when it comes to conditioning and training. And this is the best I've ever felt with my physique. Now, I'm going to have to put it all out there on stage, no matter what it takes. If I'm going to pass out from not breathing, whatever it is, you just got to put it all out there. I mean, with life... Life in general, guys, it gives you opportunities. Now, it's not going to constantly give you opportunities. It's only going to give you opportunities if you're, honestly, I could say sometimes if you're lucky. Now, some people will be lucky enough to be born with a lot of opportunities because, let's say, they're financially better than other people or whatever it may be, right? There's just luck gets involved. There's so many things that get involved. But when you get an opportunity for something, don't take advantage of it. And a lot of people tend to do that. I mean, people that win millions of dollars, they don't know what to do with their money and they kind of lose it all. Now, with this said, I haven't won anything, haven't been on stage yet, but I'm going to give it my all. I'm going to give it 110%. I expect those athletes out there to give it also 110%. And with that said, I'm super excited. It's going to be a good show. Oh, my battery's about to die, but I'm super excited, guys. Let's get this done. I don't know if I'm going to be showing you another clip. I'll probably be showing you my food or whatever it may be. With that said, guys, give it your all when you get an opportunity. This is my opportunity. I'm going to give it 110%. I'll catch you guys in the next scene, I think. We'll see. If I don't see you guys in the next scene, then this is the end of the video. Look at this mess, guys. We got here sweet potato fries, some chicken breast, almond milk. There's no fridge here, that's why it's in the washroom. We got here some strawberries, we got here random stuff. We got here all our dishes, peanut butter, clothes, got all the... This is just, remember guys, it's just for today and tomorrow. Got the laptop, everything. Got mom ready to go, right? Yep. Got my roller. Yeah, guys, I mean, we got lots of stuff today. I know it's only... really 2 days, but this is a big show. I am so excited, and I'm just like, whatever happens tomorrow, guys, I'm proud of myself. I'm so happy I stuck to everything I said I would do. Now, there's been times, you know, where I cheated a little bit, but nothing that I could really say I have regrets. I'm so happy with all the effort I personally put into this, so many other things outside of this that I went past, that I accomplished, that I overcome to get to this point as well. And the thing is, life isn't all about competing. Life isn't all about one thing. There are other things that happen in life, and that's why I'm so proud of myself that I'm able to get to this point without, you know, stopping anything else in my life, actually progressing and moving forward. So with that said, that's gonna be the end of the vlog today. I hope you guys enjoy this one. Now, with that said, I know it wasn't too crazy. I didn't feel the best today. I just kind of wanted to get stuff done. I wanted to look towards the competition. Now, I'm going to record a little bit tomorrow. Won't be too much, but I'm going to be focused more on the competition. So with that said, wish me the best of luck, guys. I appreciate all you guys, all your support. No matter how many you are, no matter how little you are, I appreciate every single one of you. So stay tuned for the show day. And with that said, wish me the best of luck, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Get aesthetic bra.